Welcome to the beginning of a new era. I'm Naris here for the Daily Fix for October 18th, 2021. On today's lineup, Elden Ring is delayed to February 2022. Square Enix and Microsoft are in conversations to port Final Fantasy XIV to Xbox, and Pikachu has a new buddy tagging along for the 95th Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Let's get into it. For those excited for the long-awaited From Software Souls game Elden Ring, well, I have some good news and some bad news. The bad news is Elden Ring has been delayed until February 25th, 2022, the same day the Saints Row reboot is set to release. According to a tweet, the Elden Ring team explained that the delay is because the depth and strategic freedom of the game exceeded initial expectations. The team went on to thank players for their patience and releasing some good news. The game will get a closed network test from November 12th till the 14th with registration for the closed network test available now. Okay, so maybe it's not completely good news since the closed network test is only for console, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X and S. There has been no mention of a PC test yet, so PC gamers just hang tight, I promise. We'll get good news. We matter too. The network test will be used to judge how well the game's online elements work when put under the stress of a full player base. Not sure how full that will be without the PC platform on the test, but I digress. The closed network test won't start till November 12th, but players who want to check out Elden Ring early can be chosen to take part by registering on the Elden Ring website before November 1st. According to the Elden Ring test registration website, joining the test is free, but there is little information on what the test entails. The test site simply states various technical verifications of online systems will be examined by conducting large-scale network load tests. Let's just hope it's not just testing the lobby, because that would kind of suck. So what do we know? Across a three-day network test, players will get to play a portion of the game prior to the full launch, divided into 5 sessions. Now, just a heads up, you will need to create a Bandai Namco account to sign up for the Elden Ring network test. So if you already have one, you're one step ahead of everybody else, and probably also have several unsolicited emails from Bandai Namco. Sorry, not sorry. In other news, Final Fantasy XIV director and producer Naoki Yoshida says that discussions between Square Enix and Microsoft to bring the game to Xbox are positive, but still ongoing. In other words, we still don't have solid confirmation of an Xbox port. Just yet. In an interview with Easy Allies, Yoshida was hesitant to confirm any details surrounding the game's Xbox version, but did mention talks were going in the right direction. Even without an Xbox port, the game has performed exceedingly well across PC and PlayStation consoles. Following a soft reboot with Final Fantasy XIV, A Realm Reborn, and a number of subsequent expansions, Yoshida confirmed during a hands-on preview event for the Endwalker expansion that the MMORPG's growth and popularity over the past few years has made it the most profitable game in the Final Fantasy series to date, recently surpassing 24 million players worldwide. Final Fantasy XIV Endwalkers is set to launch November 23rd, 2021, featuring hours and hours of new content, new areas, new job classes, and so, so much more. If you want more Endwalker, be sure to check out IGN's article detailing everything we've learned from the new Final Fantasy XIV expansion. And last, Pikachu will be joined by Eevee for the 95th Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade this year. The official Pokemon Twitter account tweeted out the news along with an image of Pikachu and Eevee in Christmas outfits on a Pokeball sled. Aww, so cute. Whether or not the balloon will be an exact replica of this image, there's no doubt that Eevee is the secondary mascot of the Pokemon franchise, and I love it! The Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade will be held on Thursday, November 25th at 9 a.m. till noon Eastern Standard Time. You can watch the parade in person or live on NBC. And that was your Games Fix for today. How did I do on my first day? Download the IGN app on all your devices, follow the Daily Fix on Snapchat, and for all things everything else, head on over to IGN.com. I'm Nars, and remember to always stay fabulous. See you next time.